This is the confidence, same Greek word, parousia, our outspoken attitude of complete confidence. We truly believe, we truly understand. Parousia, this is the confidence that we have in Him, not in us. I don't have any confidence in me or my flesh. I dismiss myself. I'm looking to Jesus, the author and finisher of my faith. This is the confidence, parousia, we have in Him that if we ask anything according to His will, thelema. The Greek word thelema is a Greek noun. The verb of that word is thelo. So for example, the dying leper came to Jesus and he said to Him, Lord, if you want to, you could make me clean. And Jesus said, quote, thelo, I want to be clean. And you see, it is God's will to heal. He likes it because it makes Him happy and it pleases Him. If you get healed, you're pleasing God. If you repent of your sin, you're pleasing God.